got week three for your couch or bench routine. We're going to be going 10 reps each exercise. First one's going to be a dip. Okay. Legs closer to your body, less body weight. Legs out a little more. Elbows in tight, drop down to about a 90. Extend and focus on that tricep, squeezing that extension. Next one's gonna be a Bulgarian split squat. Instead of a hold, it's gonna be a 1 1/2 rep. On bottom half, bottom up. A little pulse gets that hamstring and glute in there. That was a little bit long. Less of a half there. I always start on my weak side first with the single leg, just because when you come in tired to that strong leg, it'll be a little bit more as if you know you have a muscle imbalance. Keep that posture tall, shoulders back, chest up that whole time. Squeeze, half. Okay, next one's a side plank. You might need a mat if you're doing this on a bench. Okay. Squeeze under that armpit, get that lat in there. Then we're gonna add a leg raise if you want. Just getting those glutes, inner thigh control, spine in line with hips. Last one is a squat plus a lunge. Down, step forward. Okay, I gotta knock through a little cement here. Take a step forward. That is your four exercise couch or bench routine, total body. This can be adaptable, that's why I'm doing them different places. Utilize what you have during this time. The higher the level, a little bit more stretch you're gonna get. I prefer something that's kind of around that knee height, but play around, see what feels comfortable with you. If anything, you always keep that foot on the ground for those select exercises. I hope y'all are enjoying this, and get out and stay active, stay healthy.